Narita, Chiba Pref. The total number of takeoffs and landings at Narita International Airport in fiscal 2017 rose 3% from the previous business year to 252,447, hitting a record high for the sixth consecutive year, the airport's operator said in a preliminary report on Thursday. The growth was brought on by increased flights and new routes on both international and domestic services at the airport in Chiba Prefecture, Narita International Airport Corp. said. In the business year, which ended in March, the total number of passengers went up 3% to 40,939,895, posting a record high for the third year in a row. Read more, https://www.japantimes.co.jp/news/2018/04/27/business/narita-airport-seas-record-number-flights-6th-straight-year/.